I come here in 2011 from Sorong with a longboat. Underwater was fantastic. I've seen a lot of fish and it really was love at first sight. The beach, first is the beach, because it is one of the most beautiful beach in Raja Ampat. There are not so many beaches like this. We have guests that in 3 years come back 4 times. Maybe your life is more beautiful because you find something special here. Every day is possible. In Raja Ampat is possible. It's not easy to connect the environment with the tourism. We decided to put the solar panel, no? And I don't want to use generator, if possible, aluminium, plastic, and we take all in, and also glass we take in Sorong to recycle. And the organic I use to make humus, you know, topsoil, because I want to make a vegetable garden. It's a challenge. It's not easy, and all the guests that come must understand this. We must preserve this place. It's in the middle of the Raja Ampat Marine Park. You can meet the wild country, but it's wild, but it's not dangerous. When we go in the water, we must take care of the corals, because it's one of the last paradise on Earth. And so I think it's the perfect place to change the normal life that you make every day. If you want to change your life for 1 week, 2 weeks, this is the best place, I think, in the world.